Prior to using any scale, the employee must verify that the calibration sticker is current and perform a daily scale check calibration by using certified weights to verify the scale is within tolerance limits. The employee zeroes the scale, places the weights in the appropriate locations on the scale, and reads the scale display. The results from the scale display are then written in a logbook.